way back in 1867. So this was made when Canada had just been born as a country. So you can see the burst of color because we were very happy. So Confederation had just happened. We were so excited because we just formed as a nation, which is very cool for us. However, can you all see that up here on the third floor, there's some crests showing the different provinces, but there's only 9. Here in Canada, we have 10 provinces and 3 territories, so there's missing some. So just to show how old the library is, because at the end of its construction, not all the provinces and territories have been formed. Can anyone guess how many books we have in this library? There's more than you think. No, they're not all around. They're kind of hidden. Any guess?
1 million.
There's actually 1 million titles, so almost bang on, but there's 600,000 physical books in this library, which is very cool. So sadly, you won't find Harry Potter in here, but most of them have to do with laws and procedures. So this library is not open to the public because it has a real function here in Parliament. So it's really here to help the MPs and the senators make those bills become law.